Introducing to my left, the man who claims to be Canada's greatest athlete. From Hamilton, Ontario, weighing 282 pounds, Iron Mike Sharpe. And his opponent, from Hawaii, weighing 237 pounds, Ricky the Dragon Steamboat.
What a competitor! The Dragon, one of the great competitors in the World Wrestling Federation. Never say die, this man. He is perpetual motion all over the ring. Should be an outstanding matchup, however, with Iron Mike.
Definitely, both of these guys are well conditioned. I'll tell you, in the past, I've always said that the longer the match goes, the more it switches to the advantage of Iron Mike Sharpe. But in this case, I'm not so sure, because Steamboat is also well conditioned. We could be in for a long one here, McMahon.
Yes, take a look at the physique of this man. The Dragon, Ricky Steamboat, really put together. Unusual training program used by the Steamer. For that matter, you yourself have a very unusual training program, Jesse Ventura.
Well, you know, every wrestler develops his own little style training, just as they develop their style inside the ring. You do what works for you, McMahon. You wouldn't know much about training, though.
Iron Mike, side headlock, whip to the ropes, and off, leapfrog, nice maneuver by the Steamer. Steamboat over him again, turns right back around, and this time, Iron Mike beats him to the punch. Nice slam by Mike Sharpe. What's he adjusting now? Ooh, my! That suspicious forearm padding on Iron Mike Sharpe, and he just used it to his advantage a moment ago. Ricky Steamboat slammed down to the floor. Come on, what is going on here? Sharpe has a screw loose, I think.
Well, I'll tell you what, Mike Sharpe is looking at,
oh,
you know.
Come on.
You'd have to rate Steamboat the favorite in this. Mike Sharpe is out for an upset, McMahon. It's that simple. The man's going to do what it takes to win.
Back out again before being counted out, but you can see Steamboat trying to get himself up. Oh, look at Sharpe just hammering away on him. Oh, come on. Sharpe to the... and then down.
Now that could be cause for a disqualification right there. Steamboat throwing a man into the iron post.
Steamboat merely put on the brakes, but now he's putting on more than that. Wild and woolly matchup going on here as Sharpe back into the ring. Here comes the Dragon via the top rope.
Sharpe.
Boom.
Ooh. He could get it right here.
We have two. No. So close. Sharpe now. Whip from no. Nice reversal by Mike Sharpe. Steamboat goes underneath. Hooks him. Over the hip. Steamboat now off the rope. Another chop. The Dragon covering Mike Sharpe. He hooks the leg this time and still can't get him.
Well, I'll tell you, Mike Sharp's a tough, tough wrestler, and Steamboat's going to need something a little more devastating.
Nice reversal there by Sharpe. Oh, no. That could have done it right there. A cover referee a little out of position, too. And only the count of two. Sharpe wants a little faster count. Ooh, oh, what a shot by Sharpe. And one by Steamboat. A regular face by Mike Sharpe.
Well, I'm enjoying this as one match here, McMahon, just as I said it would be.
It is. Steamboat now turns the tide. This for the kidney area.
This match could go either way. Both guys taking advantage and both guys going all out for the win here.
Steamboat whips Sharpe to the ropes. Drops him with a chop.
That chop was very close to the throat area.
The Dragon Ricky Steamboat up on the top rope. Sharpe spins around. Flying body press. Hooks the leg and you'll get it. A tremendous victory. Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. All right, we'll take you back to the replay. Take a look at that. The Dragon with Lady Luck on his shoulders. All right, let's go back down to the replay and pick this up as Ricky the Dragon Steamboat ekes out another one.
This was a very tough battle, but here at the end, there's Steamboat come flying off. Look at that up in the top rope. With that body press, it has it after a very grueling bout. Steamboat again victorious with his famous flying off that top rope.
Stand by, everybody. Coming up, some comments from some of the World Wrestling Federation superstars. After which, by the way, a word on next week's Superstars of Wrestling, which we can tell you now, will include the likes of Coco Beware and Sheik and Volkov, former tag team champions, to meet the tag team combination of Tito Santana, Pedro Morales. We'll have more on next week's card right after a word from some of the superstars of the World Wrestling Federation.